Hi, my name is Hitesh and you are watching Metasploit Extreme on Kali Linux. Below is my homepage where you can access much more detail about me, and as I always say, your feedback is really, really very important. It gives me really good suggestion how to improve my series, or buck me up so that I can present these various slides, presentation and videos again and again. So what we are going to look in this video, this is going to be really a short video, and in this video we are going to focus about the things that are really important for the usage of various exploits. So not like I'm showing you, let's say 20, 30 or maybe 50 exploits, but after that you might want to be in the scenario where you might be able to use all those exploits by your own. So show options command is not going to be completely enough to understand each and every exploits. So what are the different payloads being available for that particular exploits? What are the different options, targets, and what are the things? So let's directly have a look on each of them by having on our Kali Linux. So what we are going to see in this video particularly is what we are going to use is this exploit. So this is going to be our exploit out here, which is SMB MS 09050. So how to get much more information what this exploit is being used for? For this I have already discussed a command, that is info. Now you can simply hit show options command here to find out the various options which you need to fill out. So for example, you need to fill out remote host and all these things. So apart from this only show options, we have got show targets as well, which will tell you what are the different targets that you can target for this particular exploit. So it says you can target for Windows Vista Service Pack 1, 0 or the server edition of 2008, that is x86 or 32-bit architecture. Apart from this, we have got show payloads as well. What are the different payloads being supported by this particular, and you can choose any of these payloads as well. So you can also choose show advanced, and it will tell you all the advanced features, like what are the different things that you need to be worried about. Like it says you can have a verbose setting as well, SSL version setting as well, and quite others as well. I have already written what are different things in a notepad, as I always say my homeworks, and different things like show targets, show payloads, and everything is out there. Also there is one more, that is show evasions. It is really a nice feature of the show evasion. It also tells you much more details, like it will use SMB pipe, its current setting is 1, that is actually minimum buffer size for pipe reads. So these are really important one when you want to edit your payloads and all these things. So make sure that you use everything out of your exploits, not just the say show options command. You also use show payloads, show evasions, show targets, and every exploit is so much friendly with you that you don't need to worry about, hey, what this exploit is going to do with my machine or the victim machine. So make sure that you run around with the different exploits, different payloads, and that's really a cool way to design your own exploits as well. Once you have got the command over different exploits and you have read quite a few of them, you can simply put chunks out of those exploits and can put them together and can create your own exploit without having much more details about the coding aspects. So that's my goal behind this video, and I hope you have learned about these few simple commands in just few seconds. So see you in the next video, and let's see what's there for you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.